Today, I'm gonna show you how to check and see if the firewood that you're about to buy is seasoned or not. So you wanna buy some firewood. You've seen the ads, it seems like it's a really good price for seasoned firewood. But is it really seasoned? That's the question, right? I mean, we're gonna be spending our hard-earned money to buy some firewood, and we wanna get seasoned wood. We don't wanna be sticking some green, wet wood in our stove that's gonna cause a bunch of creosote, it's not gonna burn well, and we're not gonna be happy with it. So today, I'm gonna show you how you can use this simple, inexpensive tool to check and see if it's really seasoned or not. So you're at the back of the guy's truck, he's parked somewhere. Take a piece of the wood, take a couple pieces of wood, and check and see if it's actually seasoned or not. So as you can see here, we've got a fairly fresh piece of wood, right? We cut it this summer here on our property, piece of cedar. You just take this simple tool right here. We got this off of Amazon. There's a link down in the description if you want to check it out, read the reviews about it, see if it's something that you might want to use. Pop the top off, and you've got these two little pins on there. Hit the on button. So let's take it and we'll poke it in the end of the wood here. See what we get. 19.6% in the end. Okay. We're going to get 18.8 here on the side. We'll try another spot over here. 18. I highly recommend that you don't stop there, right? The wood is going to be driest on the ends and on the sides because that's what it's been exposed to the air and the sunlight. Take an axe with you and split it open. That's what we're going to do right now. Split this guy open and see if we get a much different reading on the center of the wood than on the outside. I did have to pick one with a knot in it. Oh, well. Let's see if we can split it here. All right, so we've got our fresh piece of wood here. Let's go ahead and check it. Well, we got, 12.1 and 15 there. Check it over here real quick. Oh, there we go, 17. Getting closer to the edge. Put it back in the middle here. About 15 and 13. So what does that tell us about this piece of wood here? Well, number one, it tells us that it's seasoned. Below 20% is going to be considered seasoned. The lower you can get, the better, but below 20% is legit seasoned. And that also tells us something about this. It tells us that it got wet on the outside since it's been seasoned. The inside is drier than the outside, which that's the case. In our tent in here, it did flood. It didn't flood up that high, but it did flood. And also, notice this up here. See this? This moisture up here, it drips on the wood sometimes. And so the outside of our wood is a little bit wetter because of that moisture. Let me show you what green wood looks like when you test it. All right, cruising over here into our woods, and we're just gonna poke a live tree here. We're at 42%. All right, how about a dead standing tree? Dead standing right here. Poke it in there. Dead standing's giving us a 20% seasoned. So when you're buying your firewood, don't just take the guy's word for it that it's seasoned. Take a simple tool like this, stick it in the wood, and make sure that you're getting what you're paying for. If you're new here, we are building an off-grid homestead from scratch in North Idaho. There's a video right over here that you could check out to see more about what's going on here. Otherwise, I hope you have a really great day. Keep smiling. And I'll see you over in that video.